So this is, the pinky ring has always been sort of one of our iconic designs. And we've always had it in a number of different metals and stones. This is probably our most famous, which is all these pavé stones, which are done in this signature mosaic pavé in a rainbow of colors. This season, this is probably the most exciting new thing. These are all fluorescent diamonds. And so if you put them in the dark, they glow with smiley faces, hashtags,
fun,
hearts, and stars. They're very exciting.
Very millennial.
Yeah, it is, right? Rich millennial. And then we're doing them with center stones and cognac diamonds, blue diamonds, yellow diamonds. And then this is what Gabrielle was talking about, which is the new ceramic pinkies in all the different colors. Very trend-driven fashion for summer. And then we love the initials and the engravable ones as well.
Lovely.
Right, you see, yeah. This is you know,
we're
known. Well, no, it's not. It's crystals.
Mm.
And here we have Amazonite.
Ah, new proper
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah, with spinel. So these are one of a kind pieces.
Mm-hmm. Signature pieces.
Yes. Quite rare.
Lovely.
We collection called Novella. These are new rings that we have.
Yeah. Quite exquisite.
Yes. These are launching next year, but we're just doing a sneak preview. The, you know, matte gold, mm-hmm. and different
stones.
So
to work with them all together in layers.
Yes.
Well.
Yeah. Exactly. We love to stack things.
And I like that you're doing it like a horizontal layout.
The east west. Yep.
Yeah. So we're in the high jewelry
division. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about these high jewelry pieces.
Lovely. Thank you. Just
we launched the high jewelry last year, mm-hmm. with three collections: stacks, petals, and gems.
Mm-hmm.
This is the gems collection, which is directly related to the collection from the main line,
mm-hmm.
which is an iconic best-selling collection.
Mm-hmm.
And three elements, three symbols were chosen from the stacks collection to pay tribute to the Yeoman's incredible achievements.
Mm-hmm.
There's the cable, mm-hmm. which represents the heritage, the past.
Mm-hmm.
The chain is a symbol of strength and confidence,
yeah.
and the festive metal, which is more a graphic, modern touch,
mm-hmm.
of Evan, the future.
Mm-hmm.
So past, present, and future,
mm-hmm.
articulated with one another, which play endlessly together.
Mm-hmm.
And this collection comes in reproducible pieces, limited editions, and also one of a kind. As an example, the necklace with the three emeralds, which are from Colombia, from the Muzo mine,
mm-hmm.
is a one-of-a-kind piece, which took 1 year to make. And these pendants that you're filming are reproducible pieces. But even the reproducible pieces are very limited in production because we only have 6 points of sales for high jewelry,
mm-hmm.
Including Paris,
mm-hmm.
New York, LA, Vancouver, Dubai.
Brilliant.
More high jewelry here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stunning.
How much are the ceramic pieces?
The
bright colors, and then the diamond
pavé.
Some of them are about
10.
And then the gold.
Je connais bien la.
These are one-of-a-kind rings.
One-of-a-kind men's collection.
The Yeoman's son, Evan Yeoman, designs. He designs the men's collection.
They're actually quite nice.
Really. Yeah. And he always uses unusual metals and, you know, rare stones.
This particular one is quite masculine as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
In this sort of matte gold finish. Mm-hmm. And another thing we've seen a huge demand for is wedding bands and bands in general. So we offer them in, you know, platinum, forged carbon, titanium, meteorite.
Very well thought of.
Yeah. Evan's very much interested in like materials that might be used in motorcycles.